And in Moline, 34th Street from 12th Avenue to the Avenue of the Cities will be closed. This is due to utility services, and it's expected to last until the end of this week. Detours will be in place, and drivers are advised to plan ahead.